Aloha and good evening, or whatever time it is for you. Welcome to the 28th heavy metal meditation, coming to you from the Gong Den. We're going to work a sound journey for the next hour or so, and we're so glad that you've chosen to spend some time this way, receiving good vibes and relaxing and treating yourself well to this healing modality, our gongs and bowls and things. I hear interference. Great, glad you're here. Please find a good space to be in for the next hour where you won't have to move very much. Get comfortable. Have a little water next to you, perhaps. Good speakers are awesome. Headphones are okay. And we're going to play. We're going to start with three grounding breaths. And during that time, I plan to grow roots into Mama Gaia to set up the channel for any energies that get worked up, get loosened up in this process, so that Mama Gaia can take them and work with them and just take them out of my system in case there's things I don't need or you don't need. Be aware that sometimes emotions come up, things to look at, things to pay attention to. It's all yours. Nothing's coming at you from our space. We're just holding space for you to have a good journey. So if it's something that's very intense, I invite you to find your breath and stay there until it passes or moves through whatever it needs to do. We're going to play for a while. It'll be quiet for a little while. I'll play a little rav drum. It'll be quiet for a little bit longer, and then I will talk you back. So thank you again for being here. Hello.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
As we end the meditation process and this sound journey, the invitation is to find your breath. And through the avenue of the breath, allow your consciousness to ease back into your body, ease back into this time and space. Find that your body wants you to breathe a little bit deeper. As it prepares to wake up and move and stretch. Invitation is to wiggle your fingers and toes, perhaps to roll your wrists and your ankles, maybe your shoulders, maybe your neck, just to reacquaint your consciousness with your body. Bring your awareness to this present moment. I've been reminded again this week about the impact that conscious breathing has on your nervous system. I've heard many different breath techniques. Breathing in rapidly for the count of four, holding for the count of seven, and breathing out slowly for the count of eight is the one that came across the plate this week. And there may be a lot of difference, but I haven't noticed a huge difference in the different styles of breathing exercises that I've been led to practice. But what I have noticed is that any time I pay attention to that aspect of my breathing and make it a conscious breath, whatever pattern or lack of pattern is used, my body changes. My nervous system calms down. I've been told that in our present day society, we spend a lot of time in that fight or flight mode. So much information, loud noises, fast-paced lifestyles that pull the reaction from our body of fight or flight. And bringing your conscious focus to breath changes that. Turns on the oh, please let me get this right. The autonomic system. That doesn't sound quite right. but it relaxes you. Parasympathetic versus sympathetic. So the invitation is to try that. Maybe find a moment where you're running full tilt through your day and just stop for a minute. Pay attention to how you feel and do a minute of consciously being aware of your breath. And then check back in and see how you feel. And if you find value, practice. So appreciate your willingness to spend time with us, Kaini and I, and the gongs and the bowls and the tinker toys. So whatever day of the week or time of the year that it is, when you're watching it, I wish for you a blessed, blessed day, or evening, or tomorrow, or the rest of your life. If you're watching live, we'll be back on Sunday. And look for the repost in YouTube after I remix. Thank you.